Gentlemen, give it up for Gavin on the guitar over here.